Good morning, class 1. It's Tuesday today, time for our numeracy lesson. So let us begin. The date today is 28th July 2020. And let us quickly recall what we were doing last week. Last Tuesday, I asked you to draw a circle. Yes, remember? And then I asked you to fold it into two halves. If you fold the circle like this and press it down, what do you get? You get two halves. This portion is equal to this. So this is a semicircle, and a semicircle is half of a circle. Okay? And on Wednesday, I showed you some glasses that were filled with colored water. Remember? Now, I want you to see the two glasses that I have here. Can you see the two glasses? One is full, the other one is empty. See, this one is empty and this one is full. Now, if I ask you to find half of the water that is in this cup, what should I do or what can I do? Yes, I will pour some water from this glass into this glass. So let's see and pour the water in here. Let's see if the water levels are equal. No. So now what I have to do is I'll have to pour some water from this cup and see if the water levels are equal. They are nearly equal. Maybe a tiny bit. Now let's see. Yes, children. See, these two glasses have the same amount of water. So this is half. Remember, this glass was full and now this glass is half. We have divided that water into two glasses now. So whenever we divide some quantity into half, we get two portions. Yes? Half. So what are we going to learn today? Today I'm going to give you some numbers and we will try to find half of that given number. Okay? So the first number that I'm going to give you today is 12. And let us find out what is half of this given number 12. Half of 12. We have to find out what is the answer for this question. Half of 12 is something. We have to find that answer. For that, what I'm going to do is I am going to take some blocks, okay? And that's a very easy way to find out the answer. How many blocks do I need? 12. So let's count them. 1, 2. I'm going to build a tower and you have to count with me, okay? 1, 2. This will be a better way for you to see. 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, keep counting, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12, So this is a block that has 12 individual pieces in it. Let's count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now children, if I want to find the half of this number, all I have to do is snap it down. Just break it from the middle. Okay, now let's see. Okay, now I'm going to break it or snap it from the middle and see if I get two parts that are equal. Do you think they are equal? If they look equal to me, let's count them. If they are equal, this tower will have the same number of blocks as this one. Let's count. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 in this tower, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So this tower has 6 individual blocks, and this tower has also 6. So what do you think the answer is? Half of 12 is 6. Should I give you another number now? Let's change this number to 10. Okay, so what are we going to do? Easy way, we are just going to take away two blocks from here, and now this is a tower of 10. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What do? I will just snap it from the middle. Do you think this is the middle? No. Middle means beech mein. Theek hai? Equal matlab barabar. So, just wait. Huh? It's too tight. Now, snap. Okay? Let's see. Equal parts, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what do you think? Half of 10 is 5. Half of 10 is 5. Now, let me show you something else. See? This 12 is made up of 6 plus 6. Yeah, there were 6 blocks. See? 6 and 6. So 6 plus 6 is 12. 6 plus 6 is 12. And if we divide it into two equal halves, then we will get half of 12. So, 12, if we divide it by 2, what do we get? 6. Okay? Similarly, 5 plus 5, what's the double of 5? It is 10. What's the half of 10? It is 5. Double of 6 is 12. Half of 12 is 6. Let's take this number, 18. Okay, we have to find the half of this number. Okay, now how many blocks do we need? These were 10. Okay. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17, and 18. So let's make a tower that has 18 blocks. Okay, it will take time because I'm not too good. Okay, this is one way you can learn doubles and halves of numbers. Okay, fun way to learn it. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. See, it's always good to count because you never know. Now, what are we going to do? We have to snap it from the middle. Barabar, theek hai? So, now that's the middle. And let's see if these two towers are equal. They are equal. So, now again, time to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that means half of this number is 9. Can you tell me what's the double of 9? 9 plus 9 is 18, and half of 18 is 9. All you have to do is snap it from that part that is in the middle. So this is the way how we are going to learn half of a given number, and we can also learn double of a given number. Okay, so today we are just going to concentrate on halves. Okay, half of a given number is you make a tower with blocks and you snap it from the middle part. Okay, so that's the end for the lesson today. Now I'm going to give you some homework that I want you all to do in your notebooks. Okay, so thank you for watching, and complete your homework in your numeracy notebook.